And with something which is called dua. Dua is one among the biggest ibadah and worship of Allah Azza wa Jal. We know that the dua that we do while we are fasting is accepted. One of the things that I would like to mention about is the best time to make dua. The best time to make dua is between adhan and iqamah. The best time to make dua is on Yom Jum'ah before adhan al-maghrib. The best time to make dua when your dua are accepted is when you're fasting, Allahu Akbar. And the best time for you to make dua is before you break your fast. Imagine, today is Yom Jum'ah. Today you're fasting, and today you're going to break your fast. If Allah has written for us to break our fast, and at that moment you're asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for dua, supplicating to Allah every kind of issue you have in your life, whatever you want in this dunya, ask. Ask Allah Azza wa Jalla whatever you want. You want a Mercedes? Ask Allah Azza wa Jalla. You want a car? Ask Allah Azza wa Jalla. You want a righteous, beautiful wife? Ask Allah Azza wa Jal. The more you ask, the more beloved you come to Allah Azza wa Jal. This is Allah. The more you ask, the more He loves you. Whereas the Bani Adam, the more you ask them, the more hated you come. Yes or no? Someone keep on coming asking me, 1, 2, 3, ask and ask and ask. I will want to stay away from that person. But Allah Azza wa Jalla, the more you ask Him, the more you become beloved to Allah Azza wa Jalla. Allahu Akbar. Advice. Between adhan and iqamah, especially while you are fasting, we've seen many people reading the Quran at that time. It is okay to read the Quran. But at that moment, there is a better ibadah to do as compared to reading the Quran, which is dua. Between adhan and iqamah, you are fasting. And you raise your hand between adhan and iqamah. Ask Allah Azza wa Jal. This is what we want to see between adhan and iqamah. Pray your sunnah and ask Allah Azza wa Jal. We don't want to see people reading the Quran at that moment. After salah, you read the Quran. Before adhan, read the Quran. But the dua is to be done between adhan and iqamah. It is accepted. It is accepted at that moment. So do it. Yawm al-Jum'ah. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said on Yawm al-Jum'ah there are 12 hours, Allahu Akbar. And in it there is a time where the angels, they roam around and they pick your dua. And Allah Azza will accept your dua at that moment. And it is before. It is between Maghrib and Asr. And the ulama says, Qubayl al-Maghrib, it is before Adhan al-Maghrib. Look at the time before Adhan al-Maghrib on Yawm al-Jum'ah. If you look at it outside, it's a different atmosphere. You know the day of Arafah? At the Mount of Arafah, it's different, yes or no? That moment, that time is spiritual, it's different. Look at Yawm al-Jum'ah before Adhan al-Maghrib. It's a different spiritual moment where Allah Azza wa Jal is descending His mercy and forgiveness. Except those people who raise their hand and ask, they are those who are successful ones. Let's do that. Let's do it, dua. Saraha, we have kids to raise. Without our dua, dua is the key of the tarbiyah, yes or no? We have fitna attending, awaiting us. We believe we've got future in front of us. We do not know what to do. We've got banking coming in front of us. We've got shaitan coming in here. We've got mixing in our job. We've got all this kind of fitna, all the matabbad, all these humps and dumps into in our life. If we do not make dua that, oh Allah, help us in this time. Oh Allah, make us go away from all the trials and the tests. If we don't ask Allah Azza wa, what's going to happen? Allah says, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ. I am near to those people who are asking from me. Ask. أُدْعُوا رَبَّكُمْ تَضَرُّعًا وَخُفْيًا. Ask Allah Azza wa Jal when you're happy, when you're sad, in the morning and in the evening. Keep on asking, the more you ask. Do you know that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Allah Azza wa Jal becomes angry at a slave when he stops asking from him. Forget Ramadan, before Ramadan. Think of it. When was the last time I raised my hand and I asked Allah Azza wa Jal? When was the last time I raised my hand and I asked Allah Azza wa Jal? No. You're waiting for some calamity to befall upon you. And then you will raise your hand and say, Ya Allah, remove that calamity from me. Don't do this. Make dua while you are happy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take care of your affairs when you're in difficulties. Make dua while you're at ease. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take care of your affairs when you are sad and in difficult time. This is it.